Zombie apocalypse. have someone around to handle morally debatable requests. You're a pro felling warriors. You know what to do, so get to it. The sooner the better.
See me, this will get messy.
Pay for your sins! God damn you!
J'adore ta mère! This must be the way to Fulke's sanctum.
Then let us...
Chopper!
Regret the choices that led you here, in the afterlife.
Have a care, Eivor. You will play into our hands.
What does it mean, these word tangles that speak of elves and demons? Details on the Order of the Ancients. Fulke ranks high among them, but is not their head. By Odin, this is a sick tapestry she wove. For every drop of his blood she spilled, I will take a meat horn more. The Gospel of Mary Magdalene. The plans to the great fortress in Wessex. Is there something here we can use to breach it?
Tell me that you found something.
Anything we can use!
I may have. A fortress in Sussex. The Order trained soldiers there.
We must be sure. Sigurd is running out of time.
Anything else?
Documents of interest to the Hidden Ones. Hythem will surely want to look. But for Sigurd, Porchester is our only lead. If he is in Porchester Castle, we'll need a massive army to crack its walls.
I have many friends in England now. If I call on them, they will come.
They will.
Basim. She severed his arm clean off. Can a man survive such a loss?
Physically, he can. Mentally, it's hard to say. So much stress can drive a man to despair.
If you suggest he might take his own life as Tedman did, banish that idea. I must tell my people at the settlement that their Jarl remains a captive. They will not take it well.
We will not fail again, Eivor. I'll scout ahead and send word to the settlement when I know more of Porchester. Be ready.
Best brace my hood here.
Good day. What is your name?
I'm Eivor, of the Raven Clan.
And are you a flighter?
When the mood strikes. Do you wish to flight with me?
Oh, no, certainly not. I don't engage in such things. Haven't the head for it. My brother, however, he is quite proficient.
Ah, then you wish to compete with me.
I should mention, my brother has taken a strict vow of silence. If you wish to flight, I will translate and relay his verses.
I think I understand.
Good. Hark! To those gathered round, wave your hands and rejoice! I shall trounce this poor fool without use of my voice. Such is his challenge. Do you wish to face him?
I'll happily challenge you. Sorry, him. Here you are, my bet.
Good. Now remember, it is not me you are flighting. I am but a conduit for his words.
I will keep this well in mind.
Good. He is ready. Come you closer, friend Eivor, and lend me your ear. The most cutting of flights from my mouth you'll not hear. But by proxy, I'll call you a milksop and boor.
You're afflicted with terrible arrogance, but perhaps I am the cure.
Your body is withered, your garments absurd. I'll topple you over with nary a word. I'm devoted to flights, though to silence avowed.
You're a simpleton and a fool, and you should never be proud.
Your visage is ghastly. I'm cowed by your stink. I should like to write more, but you're not worth the ink. So, a last parting phrase. You're as dim as they come.
I will easily crush you beneath my thumb.
Your pitiful flighting has left me quite cold. So leave here with speed once you've paid me your gold.
You've bested me, but I'll return.
The failure Eivor returns. Will you compete again?
I will. Here you are, my bet.
Good. Now remember...
I will keep this well in mind.
Good. He is ready. Come you closer, friend Eivor, and lend me your ear. The most cutting of flights from my mouth you'll not hear. But by proxy I'll call you a milksop and boor.
Though you speak through another, your flighting's still poor.
Your body is withered, your garments absurd. I'll topple you over with nary a word. I'm devoted to flights, though to silence avowed.
Though you choose to be quiet, your folly is loud.
Oh my! Your visage is ghastly.
I'm cowed by your stink. I should like to write more, but you're not worth the ink. So, a last parting phrase. You're as dim as they come. With such drivel to speak, I see why you keep mum. Very fine work. As an impartial observer, I must say you won. Thank you. My brother has a few parting words. You have bested me squarely and thus won the day. So take what you've earned now and hurry away. I will. Farewell to you both.
These are strange things you tell me, Matilda the Seer. Strange things indeed.
Kent is in disarray.
How so?
No one to lead us. No hand upon the helm.
Alfred will choose a new elderman.
He already has, and yet we know nothing. And now, all trace of the edict is gone.
Someone will step up, take the reins, and it be as it ever is. They will lead.
One leg. Who will lose it? Her or me?
Go up! Damn you! No! Out! Out!
In water, iron then shall float. A wooden boat? Iron? What madness do you spout, devil? Settle in the cuckoo's nest.
I need your eyes.
I must drink more to get clearness on your words, pig. Clearness. That is such a strange word. Is that a word? These are strange things you tell me, Matilda the Seer. Strange things indeed. One leg. Who will lose it? Her or me? In water, iron then shall float. As easy as a wooden boat. Iron? What madness do you spout, devil?
Stop. Guards here are vigilant.
Oh!
Let us...
Thank you. shelter and rest. 10 years.
one begins a long time. Desert oasis, far away. A place of mystery, wonder, and a temple to a hidden hall.
Where is he? Where is Sigurd? He's alive.
But not with you. Where is he?
Dag, not now. I need to speak with Randvi.
You never found him, did you? Tell us, Eivor! We deserve the truth!
I need to speak with Randvi. Step aside, now!
You never found him, because you didn't look! I see you, Eivor! I know what you are.
Eivor, you come alone. I fear what that means for Sigurd.
I could not find him. That mad woman Fulke, she slipped away, took him to Suthix. We need an army. Call on our alliances. Remind them of their oath to me. We must act before...
Before what, Eivor?
She tortured him, Randvi. Did unspeakable things. Severed his arm and left it as a gift. I fear she means to kill him. Slowly.
Gods.
Hey, my boy.
Stop there, Wolfkist! This ends now.
Dag, turn around and walk away.
Your habits are not my own, Eivor. I do not flee responsibility for the sake of my glory. I stand firm with my people. For many months, I have stood at your side, keeping faith in Sigurd's judgment. Because I believed in him and his vision. Do as Eivor commands, he told me. And I have. Against my better judgment, I did as you have asked me. And where has that left us? Without a jarl? Without a purpose? Watching you chase glory around this land like a spooked hare!
You could have come to me in confidence, Dag. But that offer is gone.
I have no need of it! My mind is fixed! Hear me all! I challenge Eivor for the leadership of this clan until Sigurd is safe home!
Walk away, Dag.
No! We fight to the death!
This is madness, Dag. I do not accept.
This is not a question, Eivor! Come! Let the circle be made! I'll carve you like a suckling pig!
If I had any pity, I would not lavish it on this poor fool. He forced my hand. Yes, and the cost of disrespect is death. You said it yourself. All he demanded, you gave him. That should be enough. I have no need for one so fragile in my hall of heroes. He fought for what he believed in. Does that not count for something? Does it? You killed him all the same. What is the true cost of disrespect? The choice lies with you. You should not have come to this, old friend. Take this. Fly to Odin's Hall. Whatever you sought in this life, you'll find it in the next. Go to your homes. I will lay him to rest. Go to your homes! Dag accused me of betrayal. He accused me of breaking my oath. And this is the answer I gave him. Now you will hear the truth unbanished. None more than me, just for Sigurd's safe return. You know this. You know this. All of you. And I will burn the field. Dredge the rivers of Wessex to find him. That is my oath. That is my oath. I will find Sigurd. You will not be without your Jarl. I promise.
lived as you died, proud and defiant. I cannot begrudge you for that. I miss hearing you tell your stories, old friend. But I remember them well.
Go stupid. Blooper drop shit. Drop on my blooper pop shit. Pop on my keep a chopstick. Chop with a big kick. Blooper drop shit. Blooper pop shit. Pop on my keep a chopstick. With a big kick. Look at the gun on my little bitty bitch.
Do you feel the pressure?